So this is the shape of suffering. So familiar, even though this is the first time I've seen it presented in such a manner. Look at those people, wrapped up in variations of pain and sorrow. See how suffering has distorted their humanity and stripped the world of color and joy. There is no bright in that place. And so, in honor of the free air filling my lungs, I breathe in, hold my breath for a bit, and then feel good about having so much color in my life.